Solani getting to the loose puck. The oldest player in the National Hockey League. And a puck deflected in by Quick. It bounced off of Bolesky, I believe, in front.
Yes.
And it is called a good goal. I'm sure they'll look at this. I couldn't tell what part of Bolesky that puck went in off of.
Anaheim Ducks do a really good job cycling the puck in the corner. But as the guys are putting pucks and people to the net, and the puck deflects right off Bolesky, going to the net. Jonathan Quick is down, paddled down, looking to take away anything low. But the puck was off Bolesky and in past Quick.